phone numbers in a very provocative manner. Let me point this out to you. You are calling for this response, hoping that the pressure would come. Don't pretend that you all are not connected with this or not connected with, yeah, with a whole lot of other issues which have already been in the news.
See, the paintings of this nature, you know, as this has really hurt our feelings. So if anybody comes out with these feelings, you know, from the society, we cannot control the society. We cannot control.
You should not provoke them also, please, through your newspaper. We know what Sanatan is doing, Sanatan Prabhat is doing.
Yes, we are putting the facts, and then we are asking people. People can, they have remote calls also, no? And whenever we have come to any organization or to any such exhibitions, we have always put it in good words. We have not done any good agree so far, and we are not taught also in that way. We are never guided to do all these things.
We are certainly grateful and we appreciate, and please continue to do that, what you have been doing, which you said, and you also continue to play this role of being a peaceful institute and bringing people together.
We hope, like, we have these photographs, which, I mean, these paintings which have been mentioned, will be removed from the exhibition.
Please put that in writing, the father has already said. Start forcing people to do something, that is something that all of us will object to. And you can inform us in advance, the same way that you are asking people, and give their phone numbers, that these are the phone numbers of Xavier's historical research center. You are entitled to give your phone numbers so that the people can interact with you. You have no business to give their phone numbers in your publications. Number two, if at all you are planning to do something, which I hope you are not, please announce it in advance so that people like us will be around.
So we have, like yesterday also when we came, we have given...
No, we did not announce, unfortunately. We came to no subsequent...
We have yes. Writing, yes. Whatever our points were. Even today, we came in, we have been left out. So that means we are going to give it in writing.
Yes, you should, because, you know, yesterday the police inspect and five other... This man came about 5:30 after the group came here. And again, this inspector very respectfully asked me to remove that. And even said, if you don't want to remove, please don't remove, but then, you know, what can be the consequences? So I respect him. But he told me, I asked him, what should I do? And he told me, please remove these three paintings. Keep the rest of the painting. And that's what we have done. See, we have not done that. We have respected your feelings because
we appreciate that action from the bottom of our heart. Yeah. But again, there are a few which are remaining.
Yeah, you have pointed out.
Yeah, you've asked them to put in writing. Yes, in writing.